people have been enslaved by the word nigger. The fact that they use violence when it comes up is exactly how they're enslaved. You need to learn how to grow up and not be threatened by words. You're gonna hear words regardless. You can't censor them on the internet. You can't censor them in real life. Words are coming after you. You have to be prepared to
deal with them. Shut the fuck up!
You shouldn't care that I say the word nigger. You shouldn't care.
Back up.
God bless you, man.
I would never, I have too much respect for him to call him a nigger. I'm just addressing the word. Stop censoring me. I'm not a cop, so I don't give a fuck.
You know what? It's words that have
I don't think you have any.
Are you a student?
Well, that's
words.
Who's not a student.
He's not a student here.
Get the fuck off our campus.
It's words.
No, bro.
Why are you bringing hate into this campus?
I'm not bringing hate.
Yes, you are.
You guys are hateful.
No,
if you can't address the word nigger, you're the one being hateful.